Hello, seventh grade. I'm looking forward to getting back together in the classroom soon. I hope you do that soon. I'm really looking forward to it. I miss you guys. But right now, welcome to my house. This is where I practice. I have my piano open. I have my guitars out, ready to play. And that's how us guitar players do it. I'm saying this because I know this classroom, there are a lot of musicians and guitar players. I don't leave my stuff in the case. I leave it out, ready to play. That being said, I always start with a few prayers. Let's say Hail Mary together, okay? In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death, amen. Okay. I got a laugh when I opened up the book and I saw that we're doing My Girl. What a great song. Justin, I'm looking forward to hearing you just kill it. Yeah, and you're doing a great job on it. So when we practice it right now, it's going to sound a little empty because there's a lot going on in the song. But we have a lot of musicians that are going to help with that. We have Mr. King. We have... Mr. Parsons and myself is going to do this riff. And we have Vincent, right? So there's a lot going on, but right now you really get a chance to concentrate and listen to just the guitar. And that's what this is. This is a guitar class. Here we go. Come back over here. Boom, 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 boom. That's the bass. Xander. Just the high strings. F. Well, I guess you say C, D minor, F, G. My girl. Talking about my girl. I've got so much honey, the bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song, baby, than the birds in the trees. Well, I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way, my girl? C major 7. Talking about my girl. Guitar players. Then we all come back in. Ba-da-da, ba-da, da-da-da-da. Hey. I don't need no money. One finger. D major 7. I've got all the riches, baby, one man could ever claim. D major 7 and G. Well, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? Major 7, my girl. I got sunshine on a cloudy day. Us guitar players, we do this part. Talking about my girl. Justin will do the other part. We have saxophone playing, I think, during this. Then we do it again. Talking about my girl. Oh. Let's do it one more time. Talking about my girl. Oh. Thanks for listening. Practice in your head these songs. I know not everybody has a guitar, so look at what my chords are. When we're doing this, look at my fingers, okay? That's the thing. Concentrate on that. I'm also sending you a worksheet, so you could look at that too. Enjoy your time off. It's a special time, and I'm looking forward to seeing you back in the classroom real soon. All right, take care. Bye-bye.